Okay, so here we are back again. I've been at it for good and hard, trying to figure out what to do. I've had to use wire brush on the end of the thing. I've gone through God knows how many of them because of rubbish. But we're gradually getting there. I don't know whether you can tell. Did it in this here, and the idea is to get all the marks out, obviously. But we're getting there. So, I've now got an 800 on. It should put a bit more of a buff on it. The only trouble is, every time you catch a tiny little piece, it takes a chunk out. So, bear with us.
Thank you. knackered already now. Oh, right. This stuff is pretty similar to the stuff you'd buy to clean your aluminium anyway. But it cleans anything, and I mean anything. It's good stuff. I'm just going to try it on this just to see what it's like, because, you know, to my knowledge, it should work on there. I'm just going to try to lift it on here. This stuff, believe it or not, is a lot cheaper than your water soles and even your soaps, your proper industrial soaps that you would buy to put this on. You can apply it with a damp cloth, or you can apply it as is. It's wet anyway. Leave it for the stuff, you don't want to let it dry totally. All I'm using is a coarse buffing wheel. Don't forget that. Not a smooth one. And we're going to whip that off. Of course, that's a 280. I'm going to stick an 800 on. Now this is about. These are the same sort of things as you get on the green side of your kitchen sponge. Slow but sure. Right. I'm now just going to polish it up with this, as before. This time by hand. Should come up bloody lovely. I'm going to finish it off with water salt after I've done this. Because as we know, water salt is bloody good stuff. And we should be alright. Marvellous, Joe. Pardon me. As you can see, it's inside anyway, but bit of water salt on the outside. It's not as coarse as that other stuff. You see how black it goes. Well, you can see how it's coming up. I'm quite happy with that. By the time I've given that a clean by hand now, some clean cloths, we should get it assembled. Oh.
You can see it's all up. a bad deal, is it? Yeah, it will. We don't want a chrome finish, we don't like a brushed aluminium finish, that sort of a... Let's get you back on there. Yes, I know I look stupid. The whole idea is to try and make it easy to do this recording, like, or Jim would say, malarkey. Yeah, so anyway, I'll soon get rid of any marks if I can, but what matters at the moment is getting these the best I can. Obviously I could do this with the correct buffing tyre, but the buffing wheel, if I've got one, and these are going to have to be cleaned constantly.
Literally where the rubber on the underside's caught it. It'll come off. That's what matters. Yeah. Does it shine so easy? So now the sun's come out, look. I can't see now. Thing is, can you? They'll do. Yeah. Okay.